Diao Chan's forces defeated Liu Bei in Jing province, but Cao Cao sent his elite troops against them. Before long, their temporary shelter of Xiaoping fell into Cao Cao's hands, and they had no choice but to flee once again. Diao Chan thought she needed to establish a base from which to rebuild her influence. Accepting Chen Gong's proposal, she headed west to acquire Han Zhong. With the approaching Wei army at her back, Diao Chan confronted the army of Liu Zhang, the defender of Han Zhong.
You know, I could have sworn Zheng Lu is the one who actually owns Han Zhong. Oh well.
None of these dogs are going to follow you!
But you...
You will not fight with Cao Cao's forces, am I right? Then I will fight in your place. I shall never let any harm come to you. Don't worry about me. There is no one who can beat me!
Look at that face. Anyway... So yesterday, I was looking up on horses afterwards, and I discovered I made a mistake. It appears that the horse that I replaced, his eyes, what was it again? Consider the world, is actually stronger than views the world in clarity. So, it didn't make much sense in context, but that's how it was. Sucks that I lost that horse, but oh well. Good thing horses don't matter all that much. And I'll just keep using my same weapon as before. The skill and flash combination is pretty handy. Though I do wish I could pick up a stronger version soon.
We must shake our pursuers and get some rest. Which means that we'll need that castle over there. I propose we drive out those who control the castle and take refuge in it for the time being.
I like how we're taking a castle in order to rest. It makes no sense to me. Taking a castle is much, much harder than it is to just find somewhere to sit down.
First, let us head to the castle.
There's a lot of enemies in this damn castle. I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna lure them out.
Beast, you shall not have this castle.
If I was playing as Wu, I would probably go in without any problem. But well, as I've learned from this playthrough, Geltan is not very good. She's good, but not
more as good. Peons marching to their own slaughter.
And that Cao Ren, seriously. Therefore, I must defeat you.
Quickly, lend a hand.
Was he supposed to be a generic officer again? Because that's something a generic officer would say. I bet he missed his old days when he was a generic officer at Home Gate. Ha! I understand. I still remember that line. It made him sound like a developmentally disabled person. Kinda like... Kinda like how they made Xu Zhu into it. Even though I think Xu Zhu deserves more respect than that. Come on. Got you now, Galpi. Now, Xiang Hui, your turn! I hate these lieutenants so much. Now it's Lung Bao who's doing this. Ooh, I somehow managed to counter that Musou! Ooh, that was scary. Uh-oh. That was close. That swing looked like a wide swing. It would've... God, no. Okay, I need to back up for a second. Now! Die!
Die!
Alright, everyone saw that and became very
pleased. More than just a pretty face.
Okay, now, let me return and heal up at the HQ, and then we'll continue our march. Spirit
like
of Fu is rising.
Indeed, you will carry our honor across the land.
Eesh, man. This difficulty. Oh, who is defeated Cao Chun? Looks like Wu is handling himself just fine back there. Now, let's go and take this fort. Oh, he's defeated Guo Huai. He's just killing them one after another. Come on, I have to take this base sometimes. Without having to get off my horse, please. I'm lazy. All right.
One more step to this victory.
Yeah. Who's unit defeated Cao Rui? And Wang Jie defeated Cao Ren.
Let me show you my mettle.
All right, move on to the next opponent.
Are you brave or a fool? Let us find out.
Let's find out indeed. Let's find out indeed. The moment someone hits me is when you get on the soul. Ha! Here we go! Die, Mulan! Snap!
See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face. Group is coming. Who's belonging? Yi-Yan!
Your wits are a match for mine.
Yi-Yan and Wong Fu. There's so much stuff nearby, I can't just attack recklessly. Get back! Help over there. Probably grab that suit. Damn it! Defense times two. Okay, Yan! Die! Enough of this. It's by my Delta attack. I'm gonna go get healed now.
Do not run from your fate. At least allow me to make your last days filled with beauty.
Make your last days filled with beauty.
Where do they dig up these guys? And where are they getting all of these troops?
Yeah, where did they dig up someone like Zhang He from?
See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
That was excellent. Now we will have to exert ourselves as well.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for trouble.
Let's go back up Liu now. I think Zhang Liao should be able to handle himself at this point on.
Men, we must hold them back. It's do or die.
Man, as soon as I leave, they're in trouble. No, it's only like one or two dudes. It should be fine. You guys stop whining. Meanwhile, it should really help out Liu. That yellow bar up there is really, 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 really high. I worry what may happen, so let's go and rescue Liu Fu first. And then we can group up together with Zhang Liao's forces and pincer attack that castle.
Let us have Zhang He. A glorious fight!
A glorious fight! Oh, what can he use? Can he use such a speed? At least I'm beating the hell out of him 3 times in a row. Are you wanna play like this? Come on then! Where'd you go, Zhang He, dammit? Whoa! Just saw a panty shot for a second there while I was flying up in the air. So I guess it's not all bad. Ha! Alright, Zhang He, it's time for you to pass.
I shall return.
See? I'm more than just a pretty face.
Alright. Now Zhang He is down. I can leave those other guys alone for a time being. Oh, is this base ours? Oh, nice. I'll use this chance to power up! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Fa Zheng. Zhang Liao's forces are now entered a melee with those guys in the middle, so he has plenty of help, so he should be fine. I guess we should advance with Liu Fu. How is Liu Fu doing anyway? His morale isn't super high or anything, but it is going up. should I do now? I guess I should go group up with him then. He's going elsewhere now. Oh, but it's sushi and... Gao Shun. What's Wu doing? Don't tell me he's trying to take that base from behind. You know what? Let's go help out Zhong Liao. Oh, what is this? Passageway that I can use to get up there. Maybe I could surprise the troops down there.
You beast! All you can do is fight and run. Allow me to put you out of your misery.
Duel! Well, we won't be having any duels like this.
What? There's still more of these vermin?
I have a feeling that I should probably get back to the duels. Now that Cao Pi and Zheng Ji have decided to show up. Though I will at least defeat that one dude for Zhong Liao.
Subtlety is wasted on these fools. Crush them.
Yeah, look at that huge mob going. Okay, we gotta stop.
Don't waste
Cao Pi.
This opportunity. We must use this momentum.
They're
to
all charging towards
attack.
Lu Bu. And meanwhile, Lu Bu is going here
men,
for some reason.
We must hold them back. It's do or die.
Maybe that's not so bad. Maybe Lu Bu will help gather up with Zhong Liao.
We
can fight them all together.
Back. It's do or die.
Yeah, Lu Bu is grouping up with Zhong Liao.
We must fight with all we've got.
All right then, in that case, let's go back to the battle with Zhong Liao. Dang Ji!
Damn it.
Smooth moves. Fa Zheng. Got a fire, really?
Yao Chan? Come on, you weaklings! There's no such thing as a hard fight to Lu Bu!
See? I'm more than just a pretty face.
Ah, yes. Cao Pi's massive forces coming this way to attack us from behind.
Time to battle the ship. Let's show the enemy how to fight.
We'll wait here for him.
Forward! I do not want to see a single enemy left standing.
They're coming! Zhong Liao, Wang Jie, they're all ready to fight. Uh-oh, we're gonna get pincered. Looks like Zhong Liao is sending his forces from the north. First, we
allow
need to defeat
me to
these guys.
This is interesting. Can this be a team such as
Ooh, snap!
My thanks. Your aid is much appreciated.
Oh, red hair just ran me over in the most crucial moment. Oh no 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 no! Stupid red hair, are you serious?
No, they're even stronger than I thought.
This is bad. I am not even sure what to do now. My health is so low.
Live another day.
I'll ride this horse to get away for a second. I need to find help.
There would be one who could surpass my might.
Oh, there we go.
You thought you could escape? Stop it, please.
I feel like I shouldn't walk away because if I do. Wow, really? If I do, then these guys will all pass away. Well, then again, there's so many people here that might not be something that immediately happens, but still. Get out of here. Get hit once and I die, so I can't allow this to happen. Where's health? Where's health? Where's health?
This appears to be as far as we go.
There's health here.
Do not let that pack of beasts into our castle! Fire! Bring them all down!
I'm gonna ride my horse and get around. Musou up at me. Guy! Snap!
These guys are much tougher than they look.
Yeah, no shit. Whoa. That was close. Genji almost passed. Alright, so recovery full. Please pass away now. Pass away.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
That was excellent. Now we will have to exert ourselves as well.
Ah, got him. Genji! Aya!
I'm more than just a pretty face.
Die! Damn it! No! Really? Really? And some asshole named Wu Yi just takes me out from behind like this. This is bullshit. Oh, fuck. And if only I was playing Lu Bu, these people wouldn't stand a chance. Well, let's try again. Come on!
What a disaster! I have no excuse for what I'm doing this round!
What is this? It's supposed to be a duel, not some bullshit.
You beast.
This duel is no one's
fault. All you can do is fight and run. Allow me to put you out of your misery.
I'm in the middle of fighting someone who just attacked me from behind. You call this a duel? You can get the fuck out of here.
All these vermin?
Ha! Ha!
I'm more than just
Li Tong, you die.
They cannot be allowed to fight.
Dung Ji, now you die! Yes!
See, I'm more than just a pretty face. This is one more step
okay.
Towards victory.
I will deal with Cao Pi's forces as they arrive. First, let's charge up.
Do not let that pack of beasts into our castle! Fire! Bring them all down!
You want to make Liu Tong out of us? Where are those archers? I will crush them all. Oh, Liu Han, what the?
The others are still behind us. Good. That gives us a moment.
Ah, duel wave!
To win alone? Learn how wrong you get fooled
on! Watch me! I'll destroy you by myself! I'm so mad that Wu Yi took me out from behind like that. Now you will all pay the consequences! Yeah! Ow. Whatever that was, that's the light. Enough! Yeah!
Let's go! I won't be enemy. Thank you for all mercy.
Oh, that's actually quite bad. Damn it! In the middle of a frenzy, I got hit by some stupid bastard and I lost health. That's what I don't like about chaos. Some stupid bastard can just ruin your day just like that. Ah! Back hit four. Abandoned central fort. Looks like their forces are coming down this way as well. You know what? Now's a good chance as any to go and fight Cao Pi's forces. Let's see who's coming up first. It's Cao Pi himself on a horse! Come here, Cao Pi. Using your stupid volley, huh? I still have this pot over here, so. Use dual Musou. Heal up. And
this is interesting. Can this beauty tame even a beast such as that one?
Snap!
unstoppable.
Come on! Snap! Now you die! Glide like the wind. Keep up with my speed.
This must not be.
See? I'm more than just a pretty face.
Now all these people will run away. Run away, cowards. Run away while I power up like Super Saiyan! Seriously, those guys are like Frieza's minions. After Frieza gets defeated, they just all run away. Okay, alright. Well, since they turned coward, let's go back and back up our buddies here. Zhang Liao especially is in trouble. Where is my horse? I could probably run faster than my horse right now, but... Go! Go! Mess going on over there. Wu is inside. Zhang Liao and the others. Wu Yi, I saw you! I will punish you for what you did. In the name of the moon! Die! Even my Musou attacks three times. Enjoy a violent beat. Snap! Here we go again! This time with attack times two! Kaioken! Up to 10 times! Ah, all my frame rates are destroyed! Everything is destroyed! Oh my god! Ah, there goes the whole neighborhood! I just wiped out the whole neighborhood just like that. Very nice. I still have one more badge too. Oh, took the castle and that was it. Yeah, there are still forces outside, but I guess that works.
Alright, move into the castle. Liao Zhang, you must be tired. We can rest now.
Yeah, I am pretty damn tired after going Super Saiyan Kaioken times 50 and killing all these people. Whew! Good, I avenged my loss to Wu Yi. Now, let us go and relax. But first, let's divvy up the loot. Moonflower. Ooh, Mystic Seal, True Musou. Flash. And it has ice. I will replace this. This one, though. Yeah. Ooh, Leech Balance. Ranbu Spirit. Then again, not really all that good. Airwave to Musou. The first one that I picked up might be useful. I might just switch to that. I haven't used a balanced weapon yet. Clarity and Heavenly Physique. I already know your tricks, stupid horse.
Look at this. We have been forced to flee this far from the capital, but at least we can rest. What to do? A little talk, perhaps? Did you think I have no eyes? Only you can influence him. You have him right where you want him.
It's not like that at all. I have no hidden purpose. I merely wish to repay the kindness I received from the man I call father.
What a faithful daughter you are. I wish you well in your pursuit of your ambitions and dreams. And yet, it fills me with curiosity to speculate what his dream would be were it left to him.
My Lord Lu Bu? His dream?
Yeah. Well, thankfully, I've already played Lu Bu's Musou mode, so I know what his dreams is gonna be. A violent, brutal beating for everyone. Well, that was a good ending for a somewhat successful campaign. Yeah, if it wasn't for Wu Yi, it would be 100% successful, but I'm so glad that I paid him back by turning into Super Saiyan Kao Ken 50 times and ripped his face off and feed it to the dogs. Alright, well, that's it for now. I thank you all for watching. Until next time.